Hey guys, and welcome back to Mario Plus Rabbids Louis Luigi battle. Where we kill Louis Luigi once for all.
No.
So, of course, we've still got this Goomba that's doing kind of like a surfing on this toilet spring here for no apparent reason. And I believe we unlocked World 2, if I'm not mistaken.
Yep, and now I can also play
the
game.
No, not really. So I think last episode I mentioned that I would try the challenges and the... I think that was just it. Thing with the challenges, I only beat a couple of them, and that's because we don't seem to be ready for the other ones. Like, a lot of... Like, it's like, defeat 50 enemies in 2 turns. Kinda can't. So yeah, it's a little... Also, that I did this puzzle, I think. Didn't like that. Oh yeah, we can do this now. I don't know what this does. Oh no, we can't do that. That's right. Wait, didn't we learn the ability to move?
Yeah, we did.
Or did we learn the stuff to break stuff? I forgot. What?
We learned how to move crap.
No, I don't think we did.
Well, we did.
I don't think we did.
The washing machine.
Yeah, so that's where you go and do challenges, I think. Ooh, hello.
The dang washing machine.
Oh, we did this already. Free money. Oh yeah, so while I did the challenges, I did earn a couple of stuff, and I bought new weapons for, I think, everyone on the team, so... Alright, Sherbert Desert, because there's always got to be a desert level. Yeah, I don't know why we can move the other one. Oops. There we go.
Puzzles.
What? Tornado mode? So we're probably going to learn that this mission then, probably. Oh, I get it. Oh, that's what it is. You can only push it from a certain angle. Oh, I get it. Okay, yeah, okay. So, yeah, we need to learn that stuff first. All right, Sherbert Desert.
All right, baby.
So, yeah, but I don't know if I'll show off the weapons. I probably might if we get any new ones. Also, while this amazing learning... Nope, this cutscene. Wonderful, this once thriving desert is now partly a frozen wasteland. Your arrival in this world would seem to be as welcome as a skunk in a bowling alley. It's a very odd thing to say. Hello again! Have you seen Toad? We got separated. Again? He thinks it's fun. Just start the map and let your heart be your guide. It's his motto. Could you please find it for me? I'm starting to get worried. I'll stay here in case it comes back. Okay, cold hands, something else. Alright, so... Yeah, so this is one of our evolving challenges. And the challenge is we're not allowed to use special abilities. Which is gonna really suck. Because that's the whole point of the game, is to use your special abilities. We'll see how far we can get. If I do actually need to use one, he didn't really give me a punishment for not doing it, so Zach can go get hot sauce while I go over here.
Alright.
What is... Oh, I can talk to her. Have you found Toad yet? Where could he be? I know, woman. Go get up and do yourself. Alright, what's over here? Ooh, oh, yes. I need those. Thank you. 5? That's... I mean...
What'd you get?
Whatever. I don't know. I'll figure it out.
Okay, cool. I'll just watch.
Anything else
back
here? Doesn't seem like it. Okay. Oh, what do we got? What are those things? I don't know what
those are. I don't know what that is.
Oh, are they Galoombas? No, yeah, they're not. I thought they were Galoombas. Defeat all, and again, I have yet to see a thing for the problem for doing that. So, I'm just gonna keep doing it, because I can.
Those look like new people.
Well, they're apparently not, because they're not being introduced. Sherbert, they're just Sherbert Ziggies. So, they're still Ziggies. So we got two of each? That's not a problem.
Oh, they're just Ziggies and Hoppers for this area.
Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. Please save me. This kid is stupid. Okay, Mario, you're gonna go here. You're gonna not do anything yet. Luigi, your movement is garbage. Just like your face. Okay, you're gonna go over here, I guess. Yeah, so special abilities are the things on the right side of their stuff. So, like, I can't use Luigi's, like, cool attack. Yours is also garbage. I mean, you're kind of in the crossfire here, but just go there anyway. This also includes her shield, which is pretty useful, so that's cool.
Yeah, make sure not die faster.
Okay, this is 100%, so we should do that. Die!
Kabooey!
Oh!
Critical hit, dead!
And he's dead! Problem that is, that leaves Mario... I mean, he's still kind of dude and stuff, yeah. Alright, let's try it. Please hit, that'd be amazing. Yeah!
Sweet.
I would absolutely love to use that, but I kind of can't. Okay, do we go with 50, or do I start... Oops, not that. Or do I send out my boy Buggy? I think we send out the Buggy.
Yeah, I think we should do that.
I doubt... After two successful 100s, for like, because they're supposed to be 50s, but after getting two successful hits, I don't think we're going to get that lucky again. So we're just going to put this here. You go, buddy. And again, I would love to use all your stuffs, but I can't. Enemies. You're on 16 health, dude. You're pathetic. You missed. Oh, he used an ability. Well, that's a little weird. Oh, they shot the thing. They really don't
like that thing.
Oh, this thing moves again. Okay, well, that shield's protecting him, though. Oh, that sucks.
Really?
Wink. Do we think this can kill him? I'm not sure.
Or if we think that'll ink him, so that he can't attack.
Well, because Peach is gonna come over here too, so let's just go for it.
That aerial shot.
Oh, what? Okay, there was no bounce or anything on that. That would have been really bad. Yeah, that's not doing much to him. But if we ink him, or not, that's cool.
Okay,
no.
Love to use that thing.
It's only 50. I mean, it's 100 here, but you're, like, dead in the open. Okay. Man, that's not doing a whole lot. Is this doing a lot? Not really much more. Plus, that's hurting Luigi. Okay. Yeah, that sucks. And we couldn't sweep him because it was too far away. Mario. Mario! We're gonna come over here. We're gonna murder this guy. And for some reason, I can't go right where you just were. Cool. It's gonna be 50. Okay, we're killing one person at least, so. Boink. You're the guy that shot Luigi. Take that, loser. That's gonna be a negative, so we gotta try it. It's not gonna work because we're. Yeah. I called that one.
Darn it, Mario.
We don't wanna use these things. It's not worth it. Ow, my cranium. Well, that's dumb of you. You just freaking okay. That looked like a different shield. What was up with that? Okay, you gonna die? You're not gonna die. What we could do though. I know. I have a plan. Ready for this?
Yes.
Dead. Kablooey! Pancake.
Smack dead.
Pancake. Okay. Luigi. Yeah, we need to break his shield. It's gonna take too long, and Luigi's gonna be the exact same. That sucks. Okay, I need you to hit this, please. Wait, you're gonna go back here. Alright. We're going to... Please, for the love of God, hit. Thank you.
Sweet.
Okay, because then... you simple-minded fool. Oh, that's hurting. Why is it hurting us? Come on, man. You don't need to go right there. Yeah, because that does... The lowest on this is the max of this.
Yeah, so it has 10. So this max 10 more.
That sucks, because it's going to hurt Luigi, too, and I don't want that. And you didn't even ink him, man. Another problem with this challenge is the fact that we're going to probably, like, waste so many turns. Honey? What does that even mean?
I mean, we can't move or something, as much.
Sweep. Too bad I just used my thing. Whatever. Boink. Gotcha. Die. Bounce me, fan. Okay. Okay. Really?
Are you kidding me?
Is that 100? That's 100. Okay, good. I was about to say.
Good.
The movement of both Luigi and Peach are absolute garbo. Oh, yeah. Now you do it.
Now you do the bounce. Now he died. Cool.
Okay, did we... We probably... No, actually, we did fine. I was getting worried because the specials help you, like, progress the game. Really? I moved 2 feet. Okay. Whatever, I guess. Oh, this is a big arena here.
It's pretty big.
What do we got? Ziggy. There's guys above us already. That's great.
5 enemies.
Ziggy. Are they all Ziggies? They're all Ziggies.
Alright, don't jump in, people.
Okay. Sure. Mario. Mario! I'm gonna go up here. Actually, hang on. No, I changed that. Luigi, you're gonna go up here. You're gonna sweep, and you're gonna go right here. Boink!
Yeah, it just comes out, smack him.
And then you're gonna shoot him. He is now dead. I wish I could use that. Then Mario, you're gonna go in here. That does kill him, but I'm gonna do it the cooler way. And I want you to go... He's kind of facing some of them. I'll go here, I guess.
Jump point through that. You are so cool.
I am. That's how good I am. And of course. Okay, Peach, you're gonna sweep this guy.
Man, what a loser.
And you're also gonna go up here. Nope. And you're also gonna go up here. You're gonna jump off Luigi. And you're gonna go right here.
Wow. Sounds like a pretty complex turn.
It's a pretty good turn, yeah. There we go.
That was the coolest thing I've ever seen.
And then, you haven't seen nothing yet. And then...
Really?
Destroys cover while you're at it. Well, partially.
I can't believe I just witnessed that. That was so cool.
Well, unfortunately, Mario can't go because there's no one near him.
Big sad.
Ow.
This is a little rude.
The one guy just decided not to go. Missed.
Ow.
Ow. Man, he's got turreted. Alright, Mario, you're gonna jump. Luigi's a double jump. Shut. Ah, yes, perfect.
Yeah, get back.
Ow. That was very rude of you.
Yeah, that was, I will admit, very much rude.
This is more likely to hit. There we go. It seems like when you're farther away, you have more chance of hitting them, which that doesn't make any sense, but whatever. Boing. Too bad this isn't Mario, otherwise he'd be dead. Oh, I can go up there. Really? That's a really far jump. That doesn't really serve much purpose, though. You're gonna die. Like, this guy's dead.
Oh yeah, he's dead.
So, we're gonna kill him.
Anything Luigi can do can kill
him. Ow.
Bruh.
40?
He was doing his cool boy trick.
Yeah, Ink, that's great. As if that mattered, he's dead. Okay. Peach, kill him! And you're gonna get the ultimate cover. Like, no one's killing you here. Just saying.
I don't think we can shoot anything like this.
Nope, we don't need to shoot. Cause... It's their turn. No!
Oh no.
Does it count if I just did that accidentally? Because I didn't intend to use that. Plus, actually, here. We'll count it if it works. Because Okay, I don't even think it's gonna work.
Okay, yeah, that makes a lot of sense. If it works,
okay. It's really far away. Okay, if this kills him. Okay, it didn't kill him.
But it still worked.
Yeah, but I also did it on accident. I tried to forward the game, and of course, there's no backseas. Like, for example, if you...
We should see what Chosen thinks. Or not Chosen, Revolving, sorry.
Wow.
They keep getting mixed up.
Okay, now it definitely doesn't count because you don't even know how to say it.
I'm sorry.
Wow, man, not even saying the name of the guy.
We'll see what Revolving thinks.
Yeah, he's
If he thinks it counts, then yeah.
Yeah, he really has a input on this one.
Yeah, it's his challenge.
60? What did there's 60? It's so rigged. Also, why is there just a tower there? Okay.
Oh, that's worse.
This is gonna hurt. And it does not do worse.
The max was the other one was higher.
Doesn't matter, because we also just revealed that, which now means you're dead, buddy. Okay. Go up here. Mario, like your movement's alright, but like I don't think you're like we gotta shoot. What is that? 50 over there?
50, yeah.
Freaking thing in the way.
That's
zero. Out of sight. So it's really just here. 50-50, okay. We'll go here, I guess. Even though I don't like it. Mario the Wiener. Alright, I doubt this is gonna hit, but yeah, that sucks. Okay. Luigi, you're gonna jump. You're definitely gonna be able to... Well, I mean, not definitely. Anywhere that's 100? I don't understand how this is not 100. Like, you're on his butt. Actually, this is a pretty good cover. Right there. Can I shoot the guy above us? I can. Alright, here we go. Boink. Dead. There we go. That's why that's why I used the thing. Alright. He's literally like sweepable. That's what's annoying. Oh, screw you.
He just freaking ran away. Like a freaking baby.
Because he's a baby. Got him.
Maybe we can jump on Luigi. We need to get some style points.
Yeah, really, really good style points there.
And that's zero. Great.
Yeah, because as we all know, Luigi's pretty useless. Here, let's... Mario, you're gonna jump. And you're gonna go over here. So Mario's not gonna be able to do anything, but I have a plan.
You have a plan?
You want to see this plan? You ready for this plan?
I got over the bin.
You see this plan ready? Actually, hang on, let me switch to... No, I need to switch to her. Okay, go here. Just go here, I guess. So she also can't do anything, but...
I see what you're trying to do.
I have a plan.
Like, oh, what are you gonna do? But our nobody Luigi!
I have a plan. Boink!
Love that.
I'm gonna give you an offer, you can't refuse. Oh!
Ink him in the face!
60 golden shot! I wonder if golden shots mean like you're right in their face and you shoot them. 4 out of 5, nice. Too good this game. Everyone's health was restored. Completed! Completed! Boom. Beautiful. Now we have 20,000 coins.
And we only accidentally used one, never not counting. Just remember, you used one.
No.
Holy sauce right here.
No. Didn't count because I didn't mean to use it. What the frick? It's gotten bigger. There must be a way to stop it. Ahem. 2 steps forward, 1 step back. To find spawn, you must defeat the rabbits who plague you at every step. However, each victory frees them from the megabug upon high. Pay close attention when you defeat an enemy, and you'll see that megabug regain some of the strength it lost when it merged with your foe. Hint, the ghost-like apparitions that rise to the sky after you clobber someone's senseless are a clue. Yes, I see. Defeating the rabbits frees them from the megabug's influence, which then makes the megabug stronger. Oh, that's very clever. Oh, dear, that's not good, is it? Our only hope is to find Spawny. and stop him from creating any more abominations that will only add substance to the storm above. As you would say, let's go. First to find Toad, then Spawny. I don't think Toad's that important.
So the more we kill, the harder it's gonna be?
Yep.
Great.
But there's no, like, pacifist run, so that means it's gonna be pretty hard.
Good evening.
Okay. I see where you're going this.
Oh.
Yeah, no, I see it, okay. Mm-hmm. It's better for something good.
We're so smart.
Yes, I need these, yes. We might have enough to do something with that now. Skill tree, what do we got? Alright, Mario, we got 39 for him, 29 for the other two, okay. So, Mario! What do we want? We have that already, we have all the bottom ones. Oh, we should probably increase the health. 40, that sucks. Mario gets more health from points from mushrooms. I've rarely seen these. That's Mario's movement, that's pretty good. So I think we invest in these, yeah, so we need... Holy crap! That's a lot. Okay. Oops, not out of that. Peach! Again, I would say the health unless we don't have these bottom ones. Nope, we do. God! Everything's one off! Everything's one off. Let me guess. Oh, actually, Luigi's just like, we don't have much for you. Oh, we.
Really?
Every time. Okay. Cool.
By one.
Alright. Excuse me, then.
Well, excuse me.
Shut up. You're not cool anyway. That's gonna be like music because it's right here. Yeah. Sherbert Ziggy, find a new 3D model. Whatever. The useless stuff that are out in the open. It's power orbs.
It's cool stuff. I guess we gotta just
move this button. Bada bada. Yeah, we should have known that Bowser Jr. was gonna come at some point. I think I did know. But the sound effect there is also an indication because that's his sound effect.
Yeah.
This would seem like a battle, but I guess it's not.
Is a thing.
Is that a... Oh, it's, yeah, I mean... Okay, what's the... I've never really liked these types of puzzles. I'm assuming, do we gotta break this? Like, what's the goal? Oh, hey, hello. Got it. Alright, this is usually either a weapon or something else. Shut up. It's a weapon! Dun. Who's it for? Help me for a Rabbid Luigi, because nobody uses them. For Mario, okay. The bonsai bill.
Sweet.
I'll check it out. We got money, probably. Alright, so we're working on bounce damage, so let's... Oh, I missed one. Hello. It's better. Yep, we're getting it. Against supporters. I don't think we've met those guys yet. But, okay, our gun's better against them. Cool. Yeah. I think we just stopped using him because he wasn't that good. Luigi's worse. Like, look at his health in terms of everyone else. 260, 240, 155. So, I don't know, we'll see.
Also, we need to get him... We need to get that thing onto that one, and that's in the middle. Oh yeah, huh? Then move it to that platform up there.
What are you talking about?
Move it up to that.
No, platform. What are you talking about?
Moving it to that platform to move it down to break the thing.
Yeah, that's what I was already saying, Zachary. That's what I was already saying. You're not smart. Never will be.
Oh my god, why are you being so mean?
Because I already said that, and you're making me repeat myself. I literally said, do we need to break those? And we didn't have the graphical nor the budget to show that. Apparently. What the fuck? Did this come out? This didn't come out after Odyssey, did it? Because there's a lot of references to Odyssey.
No, this came out after.
No, I disagree.
It did.
Nah, don't think so. Okay, so now we're actually in the desert part. tsk underwear everywhere. This once majestic landscape now looks like a frat house. Thank those rabbits.
I don't know what that is.
Maybe because you're ugly. Everything about that one?
Two.
A bonsai bill thing.
It's a bonsai bill stuck in underwear, apparently. Poor fellow, once he soared freely overhead, spreading fear all throughout the Mushroom Kingdom. Just look at him now, tangled in gaudy rabbit undergarments. Oh, what a cruel fate. We must restore the Mushroom Kingdom to its original state. Bonsai Bill's freedom and dignity depends on it. Okay, give me that health. Reach area. Okay, I like these ones. How far is it? Oh, there's those guys again. I don't like those smasher guys. They're annoying. They have too much health, and they chase after you if you shoot them. That's not terrible. We can actually just jump over there, so we don't even need to go the full amount. So, but one and two? That's not going to be it. They're going to spawn in more.
Yeah, there's no way that's it.
I don't see the point of the tactical cam if they're only showing you what's there at the beginning. Boink. So, ooh, nice. This kills him. Oh my god. He just went straight up. Bro, he just went straight up. He went vertical.
He just went.
Okay.
He just went at an undefined angle, bro.
Exactly. Okay, why don't you go there? Now, we're just not going to shoot this guy. I don't think we can.
Yeah. Will we attack that?
No. I don't think so. Because the thing is, I think, if we remember from last episode, it blows them up even if they get close to it. Because it has that aura around it. So, I'm gonna focus on moving anyway. So, I think Luigi's probably going to be the one that gets over there. Because he has the team jump. Just look how far that gets him.
Yeah, that's so far.
Boink.
And, kaboom! Boink. Fist in the air.
We could send this out after him. There we go.
He's just like...
Okay, let him go. He's gonna get angry, probably. Boom. What does that mean? Okay, now he's gonna come after Luigi, so he's gonna get off of Peach. There we go. And now Peach can actually sweep him. Okay, Mario. Ooh, you can go over there. Nice. Jump, Mario. Jump, man, Mario. Yeah, so they're gonna spawn probably another one of those guys, it looks like, over there. I doubt my thing's gonna be able to reach. No.
There's a thing on it. What does that mean?
I don't know what that means. Sweep. Jump. You're gonna go over here. Oops! Sorry, buddy. Didn't see you there.
Will he be able to move enough?
No, not for Peach, no. Oh, well, he's definitely not moving far enough. Now he's too far away. And now if Mario wanted to, we could shoot him and kill him, probably. Yeah. Yeah, let's do it. Why not? Get him out of here. Ooh, in the face. Get rid of your ice blocks. See you later. Oh, and Golden Shot. That just didn't say it.
Let's go.
And Luigi. You can only jump off one.
Oh, yeah. I can bet we just jump up there and then just jump into there.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, too. So we need to go, here. Actually, no. We really need to go here. Nope. Here's probably better.
Yeah, that's perfect cover.
The unfortunate part is Peach and Mario don't go that far, so we're gonna have to waste a turn and wait for them to catch up, unfortunately. Okay, you're gonna spawn another big button. Never mind, just spawning one of those.
That seriously hit.
You missed.
Yeah, it's so useful.
Okay, so every turn the spawning one. Okay. Yeah, so we're just gonna have to wait. I should have did Mario first. Yeah, I could have done Mario first. Darn it. It's fine. Okay. Do we need to shoot these guys? I mean, we could. We'll send this out after them so they're focused on this and not us.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Again, we're going to have just a legion of the things back there. Okay. Luigi, unfortunately, I don't think so. Let me see. Oh, no, we can. Thing is, we still got to wait for Mario to get up here.
If only Mario would be up there, then Luigi could go to Rabbit Peach, then Mario, and then...
Yeah, I'm aware of how this works. Thank you. Okay, so at least we got some movement out of it, though.
Yeah, so that's good.
Okay, they're spawning another one. Cool. They're probably going to jump off each other because they're hoppers, it looks like. You went for us and not the things. Okay, now you shot the thing. Still alive, though. Oh, that's a problem.
All right, yeah, we should probably, like, get Luigi up there, like, fast. We just got Kablooey twice.
And he's still alive. Cool. Well, those don't do a whole lot, do they? All right, I think this is it.
Yes.
That should be it, I think.
I think Luigi can make it.
As Zach's favorite phrase on the channel, I think we can make it.
Yes, it's so good.
We indeed can. Boom! Reached area. See, that's, I love the reaching area ones. The fighting ones obviously are cool and all, but 4 out of 7!
Let's go!
They really wanted you to fail that one. Jeez.
We're just too good.
Now we have 15, so now we should be able to afford stuff. Oh yeah, that was the only one. That was the only one for chapter 2. I'll take it. Less battles means more money for me. Okay, let's upgrade our people, shall we? So, Mario... Health there, buddy. Get some more health. Peach. Same thing. And then Luigi, we can't actually do that. We have to get this first. Itchy feet. Area of movement is increased for all heroes in range. It's a new all of their skills, so we can't use it. We can't even test it out. What is this? Itchy feet has less. Oh, that's good. Ooh. We need to get the 100. Yeah, we need to get these though because that's another shot. That's another shot. Wow. Okay.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
And they're good, but freaking expensive.
Yeah. Like holy crap. Three. We just gotta walk down the long thingy. Oh.
I see you. Oh, there's a... No, whatever. Okay, cool. New weapon. Hopefully it's for someone that we have. Well, we have all of them. But hopefully it's someone we use.
Yeah.
Okay, go over there. Okay, this is easy. Go over there, press the button. No. Oh, you push it first. Because it activates that. Oh, there's things, but yeah, we're going to have to restart. I didn't realize you had to push the thing first. Yeah, I thought because they gave you a line of things, and I'm like, oh, that's where you start. And then, of course, the game's like, no.
Can we try this? Thankfully, we can.
No, they don't let you try it.
Yeah.
Man, you're stupid. You know that? You know you're really stupid?
Oh, shut it.
Have you noticed that this guy's... I feel like they're faster in here.
Yeah, it really feels like that we're, like, faster. Either that or it's a really small room. I don't think that would affect speed. Oh, is there something behind those boxes?
Can't go behind those boxes, idiot!
You could just press the button again.
Yeah, because we had time to press the button and go all the way back. You're really smart. Really, really smart on that one. God, you're stupid.
One coin!
Yeah, you're really, really smart on that one. I would like to... Oh my god, this character is so annoying to maneuver. Man, they really make that tight. I swear to god, if this was for... Well, I was going to say it was music. This better not be for Rabbids Luigi. Okay, it's for Peach. Brute. Alrighty, at least for someone we have. Boing! Cool music. I really, really, really wanted to listen to that music.
Yeah, he totally did.
Weapon selection, Peach. Oh, you have new primary and secondary. I doubt we're honey. No, we're push, so that sucks. What about this stuff, though? We don't have anything for this. Push damage. Honey doesn't seem that useful. They can still shoot us. I think push is better. So let's get this. Upgrade our little low blow. And Luigi apparently has a new one. Wait. Why haven't I got this yet? Oh, we had just enough. Okay, so now he does more damage and 98 ink damage.
Let's go.
That's pretty good.
If that hits, Luigi can kill anything that... Well, almost anything.
Oh, boy.
He's back again.
Steal Luigi, that'd be funny. And Luigi's scared of cat as well. Yes! I don't care, that's hilarious. I see you... I forgot your voice line. I see you escape spawning his offspring back at the tower. We don't waste time patting yourselves on the back. But Spunny, on my side, you'll be the ones fading into oblivion soon enough. Then nothing and no one will be the boss of me. Except for my dad. Hear me? No one! Papa? Papa, I'm kind of in the middle of something. I like that you can hear it. No, I'm not throwing a party. I finished my homework. Well, most of it. Yes, I took out the garbage. Okay, Papa. Come on, Spawny. We're not done yet. We still gotta defeat Mario and his dumb friends. Papa will be so proud. Boss battle? Nope, he's just leaving. Okay.
Well, we do puzzles.
Guardian of the Oasis.
Don't you just love puzzles?
Not really. Ah. But I didn't want... Screw off! This thing is so annoying to control. Yeah, there's not a red thing over here, so I need to figure out where the red thing is. Where the frick is the red thing? Oh, it's over there. But now I'm trapped here. So what I think we do... Yeah, this should... Yeah, there we go. I was overcomplicating it. Boink and boink.
Oh.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Alright, turn this thing back on. I think you can move while it's doing that. Appreciate that one. What the frick? Cheater. Battle. Oh boy. Bomber? Let me call it. Bomber. Bombers? That's what they're called. That's your friend, dude.
And a healer?
Oh, they're healers. Yeah, they're healers. Okay. Supporters.
Oh,
that's what. So
supporters.
Now, so Mario's already ready for these guys. Heals who heal. Huh. Very funny. Yeah, so Mario's already ready for these guys. We have a weapon that deals with these guys easily.
Yeah.
So I have Hopper, healer. The healer's up top. Okay. I collect some data on supporters. Well, they're not great fighters. They are expert healers. So take them out first, if possible. Moreover, even if their weapons don't deal much damage, they're prone to trigger super effects. Beware.
So yeah, get them out of the way.
Well, we really can't because they're up high. Super Ziggy, Sherbert Hover.
165 HP.
Jesus. Okay. I mean, why not? Oh, he says golden. If that kills him, would that have been a golden? Because Luigi literally said golden. Okay, you can't sweep. That's annoying. Your entire shtick is that you sweep. Oh, that kills him.
Kills him.
All right, bet. Say less. Good evening. Oh my god!
And it just killed him. It erased it from existence.
Yeah, he doesn't exist no more. He doesn't exist no more. Okay, we're gonna have like expert support here. Unless, well, he can sweep us still, but like nothing. And Mario, okay. I mean, Mario, we can just do this.
And a
boink.
Boink.
And right here, and then we'll kill him using our weapon. Ow!
Yeah, he's like, aim!
Goodbye! Oh my god!
My god!
Where did he go? He just disappeared!
He just disappeared off the face of the earth!
He did. He got a. Oh, we can still move. Do we. I mean, he.
Jump on that. Jump on that.
We can, but that really doesn't help us.
And then we can shoot him and maybe ink him.
No, we can't shoot him. We used the thing.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
That's what I'm saying. This doesn't have a whole lot of effect, but we can do it, I guess. Oh, we are. We do have high ground over the other guy that's down there too.
Very true. And now he can't heal anyone.
I really want to use these.
Dead.
Because they we'd win this turn probably. Sucks, man. Revolving, you suck. You missed.
What an idiot.
He didn't even sweep us. Oh, they throw like, so they'd still throw bombs and destroy cover and your face. Got it. Cool. You still can't sweep and it's annoying me. Oh, you have a shield on. That's not cool. That's in fact the opposite of cool.
Yeah, it's kind of lame.
Good evening.
Good evening.
58, nice. You can sweep. Actually, sweeping doesn't do as much. So we're going to do this, and then land here. Ooh! Boom. Roasted. So you might not have noticed that this doesn't kill him, right?
But
what he doesn't know. That hurts the Peach too, though. Why is it so big now? Like, see how big the radius is? It's not... I don't know, whatever. Oh, it honeyed her too, really? Golden shot. It's fine.
Wanted all that money.
Okay, Luigi. You went up here for no reason. We can go down though.
Very true, yes.
Oh, you know what? Yes, yeah, sweep. Tell me that breaks. Does that break his thing? Where can we go? We have like a big open area for this. That's zero. This is 100 though. Does this break? It does break the shield.
Yes.
So sweeping shields are the best.
Clear.
Oh, that's right. He has the ability to clear, so she's not hunting anymore.
Oh,
yeah, so Luigi's really good. He needs to get better at life with health. Ink him too while you're at it. Okay.
That's still a really good amount, actually.
Again, we would win.
Yeah, we literally would.
Okay, well, not with his. His doesn't do enough. But Mario's does.
Definitely.
I can't. This is turn two, and they're almost dead. I don't think it's going to be like 2 out of 2. I think it might be 3 out of 3 in terms of how many turns we get. Ow.
Watch me like 2 out of... Watch me like...
You fool!
Watch me like out of 5 turns. And we're just so good.
Alright, there's that.
And...
Kablooey!
He's at 2, are you kidding me?
Oh no, just you wait. Boom. I'm gonna stand right next to you. As you die. I'm gonna watch you die. That's how savage I am. Later, bro.
His face is the other way.
Well, that's Peach. What else do you expect?
Well, Rabbids.
3 out of 5. So yeah, we don't seem to need him, but like you win much faster with him.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, okay, so let's get to the next section and then we're out of time. Oh, well, hey, we at least found Toad. This looks like another puzzle. Hello!
Oh my god.
Well, I'm glad you came along. Trina got herself lost again.
You literally ran away.
You idiots.
You absolute dingus.
You bubble blowing mushroom.
Idiot.
Funny, she said the same thing about you.
Oh yeah.
Or did she now? Well, in any case, you better go find her. It won't be easy. The area ahead is very dangerous. But if you safely escort me back to Toadette, I'll make sure you get an even bigger reward this time.
Somehow I doubt that.
We are not a delivery source. Just delivery service. We have important work to do. Oh, of course. I just thought you might be interested in this. Not really. I gotta figure out how to get it out of here. I'm not so good with puzzles, I'm afraid. Maybe you'll have more luck. I'll even carry it back for you. Deal? An ally in a fight against Buzz Jr. Oh, it's Rabbid Mario. I just realized that. I thought it was that rolling thing again. That we had to roll. Mr. Toad, you have yourself a deal.
Yeah, it's Rabbid Mario. He's literally licking the ice from inside the ice.
That's more of a Luigi thing to do. Just slide it down. It'll take it from here.
What, do we have to whack it on his... Will we have to drop it on his head?
I would absolutely love to do that, yeah. Alright guys, well, we've reached the end here, so again, I have not been sauced. Hang on.
Soon we'll find a challenge where we'll soft mobile
sauce even. The only challenges I've lost are the push-up ones. Good evening. I'm sensing free money.
Ow. Is this a puzzle?
For what though? Oh.
Oh.
Don't you stupid.
Yeah. Freaking stupid. Just create a little bridge here.
That wasn't much of a puzzle. That was just figure this thing out. No. Yes, 10.
Let's go.
I don't think we have enough to do anything with that though. That opens that thing. I was gonna end the video, but I guess there's still stuff over here. Hello, Mushroom. We didn't need you at all, but cool.
I guess Rabbid Peach slightly needed it.
Oh, hello. That looks fun. Are they skinny dipping?
Well, I guess technically. I don't think rabbits really wear clothes anyway.
No. Oh. What?
What?
What is it? What is that?
A shell?
Okay, that's a tornado. The other one, I think, is X-rated. I think it's a screw. Yeah, that's a tornado. What do you mean tornado? You have tornado attacks now?
What? Wait,
oh my god, there's so many secrets over here.
There's a bunch of coins and a thing to look at.
Another carrot in the world. Wouldn't that be nice? Okay, cool. Oh, that's the one we went in and shoot. There's another one. Gosh. This sucks. This literally sucks.
There's more.
What are these abilities?
What?
I swear to God, that's a music track. I'm gonna shoot somebody. Okay.
Alright.
Now we can end the video. So thank you guys so much for watching. Once again, Revolving, you have not gotten me with this hot sauce, and you probably never will. So thank you guys so much for watching. On the left, check out the Mario Plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle playlist. Can have all of our Mario Plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle stuff in it. And on the right, check out probably Nintendo Property. We just did Metroid Dread, so you guys should probably go check that out over there. And of course, guys, consider subscribing if you like the content you're seeing. Every series we've done to this point will finish, except for Louis Lerlorin's Mansion, because as we know, no one cares. Just simply put. And nobody likes the color green, really. Also, guys, there's going to be some channel changes. There's going to be some channel changes. There's going to be different things happening. There's going to be membership changes. So just be aware of that. The only the membership changes, there's only one thing being taken away, and then there's a bunch of stuff being added. So don't worry. And the thing that's being taken away, there's not a real purpose for it anyway. So you'll understand why. And then I think I have another announcement later this week, if possible. I don't know if it's gonna be possible or not. I really hope it is, because you guys, like I said, the thing that I'm hoping to show you guys, like, it's I don't know. I need to. It needs to be ready before I can do it, right? So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you guys next time.